This is an alarm clock. You can set your wakey-wakey time using these buttons and most importantly, snooze it with this button. By using this alarm clock, you can avoid looking at screen just before you go to bed and play whatever you want to hear first thing in the morning. And did I mention? It speaks.
Hi folks, here is the story of my birth. Let's get started.
My speaking alarm clock is built around beautiful Raspberry Pi 0W. Let's set it up. I download a Raspbian Lite from raspberrypi.org's download section. Install HR on my machine and burn Raspbian on an SD card. In order to get remote access to Raspberry Pi, I opened up interfaces file in /etc/network directory using command shown on site and made it look like one on the screen. Once that was done, I created an empty file named ssh in boot directory to enable secure shell. Once configuration were finished, I took out SD card from my laptop and inserted it into Raspberry Pi 0W, followed by powering it up. I found IP address of Raspberry Pi using a network scanning application called Angry IP Scanner. Following that, I remote logged in into Raspberry Pi using SSH. If you are on Windows machine, install software called PuTTY, P-U-T-T-Y, and then perform secure shell. On my first login using default username and password, I opened up /boot/config.txt file and added highlighted line to it. This configures Raspberry Pi 0 to output audio on GPIO 18 and GPIO 13. A reboot is required to activate this configuration. Following that, I forced audio to 3.5mm jack using sudo raspi-config, advanced options, audio, and then choosing force 3.5mm jack option. Once Raspberry Pi's audio configuration were finished, I connected GPIO 18 to PAM8403 3W audio amplifier, gave it independent 5W supply, and connected its one output channel to a speaker. But there was a bit of problem. We can reduce this noise by using a simple bandpass filter constructed from connecting 3 270 ohm resistors, one 10 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, and one 10 nanofarad ceramic capacitor as shown in this schematic. On using this circuit between Raspberry Pi and speaker, noise was reduced and it sounded like this. Once audio was sorted out, I moved to coding of this mini project, which was done in Python. First step was to install dependencies. I installed eSpeak package, which converts text to speech. Then I installed Python package manager called pip. Following that, I installed Python package called schedule using pip. In Python code, first I imported required packages. I used 4 GPIO pins as user interface to get minutes in alarm time. I decided to have resolution of alarm to 5 minutes, so we need only 12 binary digits to cover full 60 minutes span, and hence 4 GPIO pins for minutes. Going by similar logic, I set aside 5 GPIO pins for hour input. I reserved 2 more GPIO pins, one for alarm start slash stop and another for alarm snooze slash reset. Following GPIO declarations, I created 2 functions, which we'll go through in a minute. In main part of code, I created an infinite while loop, which reads minute and hour data on pressing alarm set button and speaks it out for confirmation. Once alarm is set, I schedule checktime function to execute every minute. Checktime function checks if it is time for an alarm, and if so, it starts a thread to play alarm tone by running alarm tone function. While alarm tone thread is running, if user presses stop alarm or snooze button, I kill the alarm tone thread and in later case schedule alarm after 5 minutes. Well, that was top level view of this code. Once I was done with coding, I connected buttons to Raspberry Pi using a breadboard and bunch of wires. To get minute and hour data, I used dip switches. And for set alarm slash snooze data, I used a bit bigger push buttons. Once I got full system working, it was time to put everything together on a PCB. To help me with that task, I created this schematic. My original plan was to fit everything in this case, but that didn't happen. Finally, on connecting speaker to output of audio amplifier, my speaking alarm clock was finished. Let's take a quick demo.
Alarm set to 50 now 10 minutes.
So guys, that's it for this video, but before you leave, my alarm clock has something to say.
Hi, please share and give a like to my birth video. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe by clicking on MiniProject logo. Thanks for watching. See you.